Oh, so I just realized I was muted.
Take you on company space bucks, Robin. You sure you want this? The research isn't everything.
It is to me. And Sam. I need to know what happened.
The meteor storm.
I can use it for cover from Altera's eyes.
What happened to me?
Gonna miss you, Robin.
I'll find my way back.
I'm not a goddamn puppy, shut the fuck up.
Approaching 4546 feet. Surface temperature is... Drop pod deployed.
Surface temperature is an explosion. Why at the beginning of every game, you're in a pod that's on fire, and you have to break something to get out of it? What'd you say, Jenny? I can't hear you over this bullshit. I know, right? You think Altera would get some better stuff. For real.
New blueprint synthesized.
Also, can you guys hear me? Just to be clear. That I'm not just talking to myself. I need flowers. Give me flowers. Yay, flowers.
Holy smokes. That did not go as planned. I should find a way into the water and get to the drop pod.
Let me just make sure there's nothing else here. Ooh, food! Damn, I knew I was talking to the voices in my head. Oh. You can't hear me? Okay. I guess I'll just go catch myself on fire. Wait, then what are you replying to? Oh, you must be replying to Alchemist. You want barbecue? Here's barbecue. Okay, I'm done. Jenny, you know those flowers that that gives you heat so you don't freeze to death? Well, Wendy said, barbecue, right? So what I went was, I went right up fucking to it and burned myself. Yeah, her and Scarlett. Speaking of penguins, do you want to see penguins? After I remember how to go up? Oh, here. Here we go.
Benedict Cumberbatch being unable to pronounce penguins.
Yeet. Yeah, but the parents are mad at me. They're trying to kill me. Oh. I have to go. Time to go. It went dangerous weather approaching. Safe shelter. I know, right? Wendy went, happy feet plus radiation equals cute penguin abomination.
Drop pod.
Well, I can't hear them sneeze. I have to figure out what happened to Sam.
Well, Sam, I guess I might as well gather some tools and resources before starting my search. Hope that radio tower is as easy to spot as Lil says.
Sam, where are you? You know, I've actually played this game enough, I actually know where Sam is, but you know what, we're gonna pretend like I don't. Pick up, you son of a... Actually, what am I doing? What do I need? Scanner first, right? Oh, let's pretend. No, who the fuck is Anerica? Kitty, do you want to look at my stream just so that you can see the bullshit they're saying? Here, I'll share it to you. I'll send it to you on Facebook. There you go. Okay, let's... Oh wait, but I need a knife for that, right? Wait, but how do you get fiber mesh again? Is that the one you need a knife for? Hold up, let me just get a fucking knife first. Okay. So apparently, that's what we need the knife for. Okay. So let's go get three of those. Time to go get me some weed balls.
Take it, go see Cow and Scarlet?
Yes. You know, I can't prove you wrong, because humans are bullshit. But I don't even know if they do sneeze. Seals? Oh.
Oxygen.
Yay, time to drown myself. You know what? Did you see that earlier? I haven't played this since about 15 days after it came out, which was in May 2021. And I only played about 10 hours of this game. Give us gasp. Okay, fine. But I'll do it later. When I actually have it happen.
Oxygen.
I actually might kill myself with that. Oh no, he didn't fucking gasp. I need a sea glide. But I need a scanner to get a sea glide. I had a yellow submarine on Subnautica 1. Oh my god. Do it. Commit war crimes. How many of those fucking bitches did I get? I only needed 3. And I get 2 from each time I do this. Holy shit. Okay, whatever. I'll just ignore that. Huh. Let's get me some fans. Some more fans, apparently. Let's get a knife. Yeah. The only knife you can, only weapon you can make. Battery. What do I need to make a battery? I need ribbon plant. Okay. Copper ore. But I also need an oxygen tank. Okay. Let's go grab me some crude box.
New blueprint synthesized. Oxygen.
Why did I sing that in Sebastian's voice?
body intake recommended.
What do you mean you want me to eat? I just thought I'd starve.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Well, I guess I'm weak-willed. Oh, titanium. Yeah, we'll get there in about an hour. Won't be long. I suppose health is for the weak also?
Adding additional blueprints to your data bank. The standard oxygen tank can be upgraded for deluxe and VIP breathing.
Okay, so we need health is for the weak. Okay, Bonnie. Ribbon plant. That's newer. Because that wasn't in the first game, was it? Ribbon plant. Where does one find ribbon plant? Jenny, have you played this game?
Huh?
Have you played this game?
A little bit.
Do you know where Ribbon Plant is? Oh. Also, I hear you, motherfucker. You stay the fuck away from me. I'm scared.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I'm not fucking talking to you. Talking to the bitch around me. Wherever the fuck they are. They're probably down there.
Oxygen.
I'm going too. Time to run away. Here, fishy fishy. Get over here, fishy fishy.
New creature discovered.
Oh, I remember where to find ribbons. If I don't die first. They're down here.
Oxid ribbon plants contain electrolytic materials that can be used in energy storage.
I love how she just interrupted herself about the oxygen thing, and she's just like, oh, I don't care about oxygen anymore. I'll tell you about ribbon plants. Yes. The peeper's peeping on you. I'm not fucking Utrob. I say ribbon, not ribbit. Yes, food. Cook. No, I don't need any of that. Do need yeah, but I have to craft the battery to make it. I suppose that would be helpful.
All right, I have a scanner.
Jenny. Wait, you mean they can show up emojis on my fucking screen, but they can't give us emojis for fucking PlayStation? That's some bullshit. Alright, so we need glass. How do I... Okay. Quartz. I need... battery. I think I can make... well, I need two more ribbon blends. That just shows up as a square. What is it actually? Oh, whatever that is. Okay. Oh my god. You're back here.
Oxygen.
Oh, really? Oxygen? I just thought I'd sit here all day without it. Actually, I might die now because of that comment. I almost did. My health went to zero. I love how half the emojis Scarlet sends, it just ends up being a fucking square on my screen. I don't have to imagine. PlayStation doesn't have emojis. Because they're fucking dumbass. Oh, I need ribbon fruit. Where is my ribbon fruit?
Seek fluid intake.
So, you mean to tell me first? You're mad at me for having, for trying to get water and drown, and now you're yelling at me to get water. You're really giving me mixed signals here.
Vital signs stabilizing.
It's because that's what they are, Jenny. That's the emote. Mm. She just fucking...
shut up.
She just fucking sent like 20 of them. Alright, that's... I think it's buffering the buffering. Get rid of this for now. I'm never gonna fucking use these. Okay. Yay, I can make a flashlight. The only thing I got out of that was like, is that a hot dog or a sausage? Yeah, I said flashlight. What? All I said was flashlight. Isn't that the right thing? Shut up, Jenny. No, you don't. Oh my God. Well, I hope I grip it real good. I mean, I kind of don't want it floating away while I'm trying to fucking see shit. Ooh. Hell yeah. I just remember what I'm hearing. I'm hearing warning. Fucking sea monkeys.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I'm not going fucking in there. Last time I went to a fucking saw some fucking sea monkeys. They stole my goddamn fucking. No! Fuck off! I have a knife and I'm not afraid to use it. You ain't stealing my shit, bitch. Fuck off. Dude, the last time I saw those fuckers, they stole my fucking scanner while I was trying to fucking scan them. Eat them. Dude, I wish I could. I would fucking eat them. I would fucking hunt them down until there were no more. Just out of fucking spite. Which way do I go? I'll go hopefully somewhere that has air.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
What is it? I found something. I really need to get me a fucking sea glide.
Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
Oh my god. Is this the area of his NR? Something I could scan. What was it? Oh, was it these fish?
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah. Shut the fuck up. You frickin' bitch! Don't you fucking dare. It keeps trying to fucking steal my shit, Jenny. I swear. The fucking bitch just stole my knife!
Right down here is very grabby.
Bitch! Give me my shit back! I can stab you, bitch. No! You can't have it! Fucking asshole.
Oxygen.
Yeah, thanks to you, I'm almost drowning now. What planet is that? Why does it look so close? Ooh! Dude, he fucking stole my knife. I'm gonna sure as hell blame him. Ooh, I know what this place is. Up. Scanner, so I can scan things. Well, tell me, what do you think it is, Wendy?
New blueprint synthesized.
I've played this game. You can tell me what you think it is. And Scarlet scene. Oh, you mean the underwater one? This is game two, Wendy. Oh, game one. The ship. The star... what do you call it? The star... The one that tries to come rescue you? Shut up. I'm already in the water. I need a fucking compass. Looking for something. Dude, this whole fucking planet is Chernobyl. Time to run! Bye! Dude, I'm fucking out of here. Why do I have a feeling it's following me? Dude, they already had their own toxic mark. It was so toxic, they left the fucking planet.
Oxygen.
Yay, I'm free. Alright. I seriously need to find that fucking sea glide, though. So let's look around here. Should be sitting on the floor around here. Wait, is that a piece? It is not, but useful nonetheless. Hell yeah, I lived.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen.
Yeah, I'm going.
Seek fluid intake.
Oh, how about that fluid intake? Get over here, bitch.
New creature discovered.
It doesn't like when I just swallow it.
Vital signs stabilizing.
I really need to get that seat light now. Almost as if they're sisters or something.
Oxygen.
Okay, new plan. I need a compass. Wait, I found something. Wait, is it only up here, maybe? Because I always thought that we were down there. Swings down. I don't think it matters. I've been fucking cussing. Copper wire and wiring kit. Oh. Oh, good, good, good. Let's go north. Okay, let's... Yeah. Laura, why are you breaking things?
Oxygen.
Help. Where's the entrance? Was the entrance back this way? Maybe it's over here. Judging by the fact we just started some weird ass music, then I guess it's over here. Or I'm about to be murdered by something.
Oxygen.
Oh. Wait, hold on. Motherfucker. This is just where you fucking start out. That's not what I was looking for. What? What? I need a fucking sea glide. Why did you do that? Fucking dumbass. Oh my god. Let it go. Let it go. I don't need that shit anymore. Is that what I think it? No, it's not. Damn it.
Oxygen.
It's nice going in, but not coming out.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Wendy, just fucking send in random shit.
All Terra supply cache nearby.
Where? Take this, bitch. Supply cache.
Seek fluid intake.
because that's how all streams go, Jenny.
Oxygen.
Damn. Ooh, it's this one. I know this one. Does that mean... I don't know what direction it's in, though.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
No, I didn't die yet, somehow. Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking die! Oh, thank god. But where's that sulfur?
Vital signs stabilizing. Calorie intake recommended.
Oh, they don't put sulfur in here anymore? It's fucking dumb. I feel alone.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
If I ignore them, they won't bother me, right?
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen.
I said I'm leaving. Ow. Okay, I need health back.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen.
Oh, but I need oxygen. But I want grav trap. But I need oxygen. Fuck off. Hell yeah! Why not? More titanium. Should I get some salt? Cause I'm a salty bitch.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh my god. For the last time, I didn't say flashlight, I said fleshlight. So quit saying flashlight. I can go through the- Oh! If that bitch doesn't bother me. Anyway. I actually didn't know these give you oxygen. Ah! Bye! I'm going home, bye! See you later! Have a nice time! That's not a sea monkey. Wendy, isn't that song called The Sound of Silence? Maybe you should try it out sometime.
Oxygen.
Let's start off with the C5. Battery, lubricant. Ooh, I need to get some lube. There we go. Actually, lube is literally all I need to get. Well, actually, ironically, the Sea Glide does have a fleshlight on it. Dude, that was like 5 minutes ago. Do I want to know what the fuck y'all are talking about? Don't know if I like that music. Oh, it actually is snowing?
Oxygen.
Damn it, my inventory is full. Let me drop something, because I don't... Maybe I should drop some titan. Actually, let me eat something. There we go. What?
Earlier I said that you were the alien's dairy cow.
Oh. Y'all said a lot of shit, so no, I didn't see everything.
Oh, I've been having fun with chat.
Get the fuck out of here. Maybe a fat ass.
I also told you that since you were dying of thirst, you're in the ocean. Just drink it.
Yeah. It's you that's delayed, but it's okay. It's not your fault that you have shitty Wi-Fi. Sorry, I mean hotspot. Now time to make some loot.
The sea glide is a personal transportation device used for high-speed free diving. Contains a built-in light and map.
Okay, somebody is delayed. I don't care who it is. Wendy, what does that mean? Hold on, I'm pulling up a Morse code translator. I'm about to look it up. Are Are you sure that's SOS?
That's three shorts, then three fast, then three shorts SOS.
Stress call.
Oh, it's a distress call? You wouldn't say.
Source of transmission depth calculated at approximately 200 meters.
So does it mean 200 meters down, or does it mean like 200 meters ahead? Well, I can't go 200 meters down. However,
warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency increased.
Ooh, maybe I can go 200 meters down.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Let me go in.
Oxygen.
Yeah, I'm gonna die.
New blueprint synthesized.
Yeah, I'm totally gonna die.
Altera beacon signature detected. Unique identifier. Delta Station.
Delta
Norfolk.
Station? Hell yeah. Let's go. Where? Delta Station. That's actually what I was looking for. I'm just not gonna look because I know if I look,
oxygen.
I'll die. So why does it have to be freezing rain this right when I get here? Okay, I'm getting out of the water. I don't care about the freezing rain. Help! 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 Ah! Save me! Well, I don't know what's good for me. Skyrim controls. Okay. Oh my god, I forgot
Stop
about
right
that.
There, Altera. You're unbound.
I'm not with Altera.
Then your position is doubly precarious.
What do you mean?
If you're telling the truth, you're out of your mind. If you're lying, there'll be hell to pay.
Wait! Who are you?
Stay off my land.
The woman in the exosuit has been traced as far as my technology will allow.
It would appear I'm far less alone on this planet than I had anticipated.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
I know who it is too.
Synthesized.
Kushisa must belong to one of those higher uppers.
I always love this thing.
Sam really got under management's skin. I didn't know she had it in her.
Of course I had it in me. Oh my God.
Hypothermia imminent. Mineral-rich crevices detected below. Geothermal activity detected. Caution advised. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen. oxygen.
Scarlet went to go sleep, Wendy. I'm probably gonna do the same soon, not quite yet though.
New creature discovered.